Attention all Ronin. The Ronin Yeti has stirred up a recorded monologue within my databanks meant for you on the day we activate the Duke and attempt to capture Dark Yeti. Today is Fed Day, and I can now play it for you. Please stand by.
My fellow Ronin, I humbly want to congratulate every one of you who has stuck by my side all this time. Almost a decade has gone by since we began this journey, and a lot of work and energy has gone into making the gaming dojo what it is today. However, we are finally ready to move into uncharted territory. Dark Yeti, a formidable rival of the dojo, was indeed not destroyed by our Grand Masters during the nostalgia-bound incident, and has been in fact growing stronger ever since his prior defeat. It has taken all of my willpower to keep him at bay. But with the birth of Little Yeti, also known as Audio Darling by some, he became essentially uncontrollable for some reason. Anyway. Dorothy. Activate the Duke.
You can count on me, Yeti-sama.
I couldn't let Dark Yeti take control of me before the completion of the Duke. So I had to use the device early, have been in stasis within this chamber, trying to harness his essence. The chi you have harnessed during this broadcast will come in handy to power our new shielding, in case anyone decides to interfere with our plans. It has surely been a long journey thus far. We have so much farther to go. I know I can trust in all of my Ronin, Master Ronin, VIPs and Grand Masters alike. I have to trust in you. Well, see you on the other side, my fellow Ronin. Dorothy, activate the DX Phase 1 main protocol.
You can count on me, Yeti-sama. Attention all Ronin, a large armada of warships have just entered the edge of the solar system. Currently, my skins cannot detect their point of origin, nor their intentions for this solar system. Even though they are moving exceedingly fast, I will keep a majority of our scanners on their current location. Please stand by.
Yeah. that's what you get, you stupid son of a bitch.
Attention all Ronin. The vast army of warships that I have been scanning are currently passing Saturn. And have triangulated our exact position above Earth. Their immediate path would indicate they will be here in around 5 minutes. Be advised, the origins and intent is still unknown. But the likelihood of this armada being hostile has gone up to 70%. Please stand by. Attention all Ronin, this is a priority level advisement. The fleet of well-armed warships are almost within range of Earth and the Dojo. And are now considered to be a very hostile force. Preparations for phase 2 are almost complete and will be initiated in approximately 2 minutes. Please stand by. Attention all Ronin, this is a high priority level alert. Scans of the Armada in direct route to our current location has now been verified as the flagship fleet for the OWWU organization. I must power down all subsystems of the Dojo and funnel the remaining energy to the new Diamond Matrix shielding. Phase 2 is underway. And will need your direct interaction to succeed in both capturing Dark Yeti and fighting the OWWU Armada. Please stand by. Attention Ronin of all ranks, we are now prepared to fight Dark Yeti for the final time. I will activate the Duke, s phase 2 weaponry perimeters to allow access to the various soul plugin racks. To initiate each soul plugin rack's unique ability, you must use your home device and continually click on the row that will be visually activated. However, be aware that the outer bubble layer of our Diamond Matrix shielding has limitations, and can be drained from both external and internal attacks. Good luck, the Ronin Yeti believes in you.
Is that a timer? This is a time-based battle system!
It won't save you! Nothing will save any of you!
Come at me with everything you have!
Yeah, click those souls! You're a deny for their mercy! You're a deny for anything anymore!
Are actually affecting Dark Yeti. Continue into round 2 using the next visually activated soul plugin rack by clicking on it continuously in the time allotted. I know you can do this. The Ronin Yeti has faith in you.
I have no faith in any of you. I have no faith in anything. I am dead. almost do the opposite of what my host reels. As it lies, me and the flares make it alone. But listen, you have no idea who you teamed up with. He is not what you think, and you will pay for the bad you have made. Come with me again. I do like this music, though. Nice touch. You ain't getting no peanuts. This is the end, Daddy. The end of all desire and weakness. The end of it all. This game's really fucking killing me. Maybe I'll die from waiting. Nuts, that awesome nuts. That's absolutely true. Come on, bring it
on. I'm coming. You won't have to kill yourself.
Oh, sounds good. No.
And then maybe you'll...
Who is this fucking creep? You shit. Do I have the points to turn? God does it.
Alright, that's it. I wait too fucking long for this. For revenge. Fuck this. I am going out.
What the fuck is going on?
Prepare to feel the fucking pain of 1,000 degrees, motherfucker! Die!
Jesus Christ, I should have been inside!
The four soul plugin racks have been destroyed, but the Dark Yeti is weakening. Master Ronin Yeti is out there fighting his hardest against our common enemy. You must continue to do the same from within here. Remember, click on the newest visually exploited soul plugin rack within the allotted time to be able to power up the Duke for another attack against Dark Yeti. Phase 3 is currently being processed, and you must stay vigilant until then. Keep fighting, you can do this.
You can't do shit. But yeah, let's start again. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Do you have a place the first time? Do you have a place to? You ain't got shit on me. Come on. Is he screaming? Jesus Christ, is doing some damage? No matter. He can't reinforce the fame of the galaxy. And I will take my place here in the middle of the storm. You said you would be outside. You have no idea what the Ronin Yeti this force is. You've got reality yourself, and you've been duped and manipulated. But no matter, you're too indoctrinated to save anyway. If I ever place again,
Attention all Ronin,
Jesus.
This is our final attempt to weaken Dark Yeti and oh before we go into phase 3. Our external bubble shield layer is almost depleted and cannot withstand an apple attack from within. You know what to do. You know what is at stake. Fight until it is done. You are making the Ronin Yeti very proud. Eddie's ship has been completely destroyed. The last soul plug-in rack is no longer functional. The outer layer of our bubble shield is gone. Phase C is our final chance to capture Dark Yeti. Attention all high-ranking Ronin. You must enter the Dojo personally and use your armor.
Yeti, with your armor.
Discord! Get in the Discord! Come in the main hall with me! You're got him in the hall! Come in the main hall, you bitches! How you doing now with all you beaming here? That's it. Bring you all here myself, I guess. Yeah, you little fucking pansies, where are you hiding? Do what you can. Your abilities aren't working, are they? You! There's no turn down now. I can do this all night.
Done well. You kept persevering even though the odds were against you. I thank you. But you gotta get out of here. It's too dangerous. I can't let any more harm come to my Ronin. But I will see you again soon. On the other side.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.